Let's just continue the game and go the path we're supposed to go. I don't have any motherfucking med kits. God. Great, this might be the only useful tool in the fucking game. You know, I could have. I mean, I really. No. Oh, you fuck. Oh, you stupid fuck, Devin. Devin. Yeah, better not.
Shall I choose something for you?
Yeah, that's your mind.
And buy it I will.
Oh, God damn it.
A good deal, if I say so myself.
Well, we're not going to fight the creature. I just basically used it. That recap most of my ammo, my pipe bomb. I just need to get my mines, because we're gonna need those, a lot of them. Oh, fuck it, just kill it. That guy looks shit, that's for running me over, you motherfucker. Thank you. were you? Yeah. You're really shocked, don't you? God, they're like clone troopers. They can't even fucking aim at properly. God, they're overpowering me. God, I am the chosen one. They have to come. Be thankful. Because I am. Honestly, I kind of found that a little funny. It's just... less... it was not really annoying. It was more funny than annoying. Because how dumb they are. Oh, fuck yeah. Oh, hell yeah. Oh, hell yeah. Okay, make another one of those, please. I never thought I would say this day would ever come. Oh wait, yes I did! Because I'm about to plant the mine right here. Oh, fuck me. Okay, heal up. I don't do it. You have a nasty sprite. Oh, I told you you had a nasty surprise. Oh, God. I keep trying to tell them they're gonna die. And they somehow don't listen. Oh wait. I'm going by. Ah. want to give me ammo. Where is it? I just seen it on my... Okay, that's awesome. Seriously? Let me guess, this is Heisenberg's place. I would say I'm impressed, but at this point, I really would just be lying, would I? At this point, I would just be lying. And at this point, I'd probably be selling some shit. Should be selling some stuff. Or wasting my ammo. Or the dude could just give me some bigger. I really try not to waste my ammo, but geez. Right. I mean, really. I mean, I would just be safe and sound, try to loop.
This must be their den.
But this is where you need a mine. Hey. Guys. What's up, bitches? You want more? Do you want more? Better yet? Yeah, take your bite. Yeah, take your bite. It'll be your last one. Oh god. Oh god. Never mind. Actually, get the mine. Get the mine. Never mind. Fuck that. Come on. Come on. Come on. charge in a few seconds after I finish every fucking horde in this part of the game. Oh, thank you. It's like God has given me a miracle. Thank you, God. You gave me a miracle by giving me a fucking mind. Guys, are you ready to see one of the most epic? Mine scenes? My fucking bullet wasn't loaded. the fuck are we supposed to go? Why the fuck do I have to tell me? Go! Get off me, you prick! Why? Why? And the worst time ever! I don't want to use a fucking knife. Oh God. That's it? That's all I'm gonna fucking get?
Okay, big guy.
Oh, fuck that. Fuck my diddly motherfucking hole. Oh my God, it was just here. I picked it up. Motherfucker. you. God, don't tell me they didn't give me any of that. Eat it! Eat shit, you motherfucker. Fuck you, you motherfucker. God. I just wanna be 50% done. That's all I want. 10 bucks is to just speed run this fucking part of it. Before we go, I wanna look around. We're looking around. I don't care. Better yet? I didn't go over there. Let's go over there. The last thing we needed, of course it is. How about we put all the med stuff down in the bottom and put all the weapon shit in the on the top? Don't admit that is a genius move I just discovered. No, I didn't. Being sarcastic there. Right, I just discovered it. Including you. You have to go down here. Before we do anything, yeah, I think I prefer this one. Yeah, I prefer this one.
This must be their den.
Then we'll take this. No! I came extra pair. Oh god, there's two of them. God damn, I didn't. I think we're gonna need this instead. Oh god!
Okay, big guy. You fucker. Motherfucker.
really did it. Oh god, no. Why isn't there a save? Oh god, why would they give me more bullets? Actually, let's organize this shit, because I really can't sit my inventory being over full with fucking ammo. Hey! Okay, you know what? We need an aisle for bullets. Cause I need a lot of places for my weapons. And I really do need to get rid of some of the shit here. Seriously. I take it back. I think I might need that. I want to take that. I would take them all, but honestly, yeah, I don't think I'll take that idea either. Judge, oh, wait. Hey! Hide my thing in Oh my god, this obviously looks like a boss fight. That is so not They're so gonna put me in a boss fight. And I know it. Oh god, let's just see. What the fuck? I called you.
That's not good.
You know, what did I just say? What did I just say? What did I say? I said it was gonna take me to a fucking boss fight. God. Okay. Do we have any ammunition? No, we don't have any explosives. Wait, what is that? Oh, we got the Holy Grail right here. How long do we have? Give me that fucking mine. Here. Oh, fuck no, I don't want to die. I'm not dying like this. I'm in the middle of a fucking boss fight in the worst time ever. Missed me too? I missed you! Say hello to Mr. Shotgun! I heard you liked him. He's going his warrior. Can we do Magnum ammo? The fuck do you do Magnum? Hello, Mr. Oh. Are you fucking kidding right now? That's a fucking joke, right? You're fucking joking, right? Let's look around before we actually leave. Because if I don't, I feel like it's gonna bite me in the ass later. So yeah, let's look around. Seriously, okay, that's it. God, I was hoping I would break the crystal. Again, another fucking boss fight, of course.
You're the real deal, Ethan. Well done.
Quit hiding, asshole. I'm not letting you get out of this.
Cool your jets. Just a little bit more, and
he's right behind us, isn't he?
I'll lend you a hand. So in exchange...
In exchange what?
First of all, come to me. Put all the flasks in the altar, and I'm sure you'll figure the rest out. See you, Ethan.
God damn it.
Fucking asshole. Hold on, I gotta do something. You know what? I cannot accept that I didn't get everything, so... Okay, guys, I got everything from in there. That diamond one, so... The sad part is I actually waste a little bit of ammo. Okay, now let's get the fuck out of here. on. Here comes the goop juice. Comes in handy every day. Okay, I'm gonna look in every cell because I really do need a lot of shit. Even though we're gonna be battling Heisenberg.